Here's something weird that happened me a little while back. I hang out at a comedy club, set up very much like this with a bar at the back of the room. I'm sitting on the stool there, trying to enjoy myself. And as I'm sitting there, guy comes up to me and starts standing right here. Right between my thighs. And that's not right. A man doesn't stand in another man's V. You know what I'm saying? If you're not a female, you're not allowed up in here. You know, you don't cross the knee border without a valid pussport, okay? You gotta respect the immigration laws of Balsakistan. Am I right? With me on that?